have to go find some shit, I guess. Wait, is this cotton? This might be cotton. That is cotton. Find this cotton. Now, did that give me one cotton? Yes. Okay. Oh, I'm pressing too many buttons here. I'm getting confused. Square waistcoat. I need... Says I need two. Oh, okay, there we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. I want the whole outfit, goddammit. I got three. Which means crafting more. I need more cotton. So, I don't know if I'll stick with this game past the demo, partially because I actually didn't check how much the full game cost, but I do like checking out anything that is new and free, because, I don't know, maybe you find something that's worth it. Find some nifty little new game, you know what's heard of. Oh, what do I see? What do I see? Who's up there? Is it a slime? It's a parrot. Let me get this parrot. Let me get this parrot. I can't see anything. I can't jump when I'm locked. Yeah, fuck you, bird. Oh, that's a cute little parrot design. I like that. Little fat bird. It made me feel bad. I bet there's something in that little castle. I will go check that out in a minute. Yeah. Right stick, do anything? Alright, right stick is this. Let's try it. I don't know. Let's try running around first person for a few minutes. Okay, so these little lights are like quest spots, I guess? Nah, I really don't like the first person. Fuck. Wrong buttons again. I need three. Send the backpack. Wrong button again. Now I want square helmet. Square gauntlets, send the backpack, square gauntlets, send the backpack, square waistcoat, send the backpack, and square leggings, send the backpack. So head, square helmet, torso, square waistcoat, gauntlets, and the pants. Look at me, looking fly. Oh, and I got this little... Oh, I can get a... I'm a big fan of games that let you turn off and on your helmet, but still keep the stats. I'm turning it off because I ain't letting nothing crush this dew. Smash the chest. Oh, well, let's play the new game of... Where's the chest? Oh, dungeon tower. I bet it's in the dungeon. That would make sense. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back. I keep hitting L3 thinking there's a run button, but I don't think there is a run. I'm gonna go here first and see if there's weapons I can craft. Just more of the same, but my current one's about to die, so. Alright. Let's mess up these green slimes, who hide real well in this green grass. Where do you want to go? Oh, I got an extra heart! I'm assuming that's from the armor. Didn't notice. I don't know, this game's kind of cute. I'm digging it so far. Is that money? I don't know what money's for. Alright, let's go down. Oh, okay, there is fall damage. That was actually pretty fair fall damage. A real enemy. Alright, now we're Zelda. Alright, combat is definitely not difficult. But combat's also not terrible. Like, it's engaging enough. Now, I remember when I watched the trailer for this, it showed that you can play this with friends in a 4-player co-op or 2-player couch co-op. And I think the game may have been designed to be played that way, because it seems like it wasn't doing a whole lot of damage to that fella. Alright, here's the treasure. Smash that treasure. Oh! And there's my little shards there. Okay. That's not what I thought was going to be in there. But you know what? I did see a little pet option. If I can figure out how to get there. Pet. Gray rat. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Isn't he adorable? Alright. Here's a neat little thing. I can't get out. Oh wait, no. I have the fast travel that I keep. Is it this button? Sure isn't. It's a triangle. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this fast travel. Landing pad. Alright. I still need to make more cubes. How did I do that before? So I got my 4. So I work my way up to this portal here. And equip them. Slam those in there. Alright. I'll come back to you later, my friend. I want to find out what else is going on in this cool place. Going on over here. Don't trust that bat. Find a stone block. Mine a stone block by holding R2 on it. And craft a stone pickaxe. Alright, so. Stone. like a. I don't. I need more stone. Okay. Craft. And the backpack. Backpack. Pickaxe. Put you here. Potions. Put you here. Don't really care about the other stuff right now. And then I assume this is just... yeah. Just faster mining. I don't know what I assumed. Oh! Chest. Right on. Alright, so did everything I can here. Is there any other points of interest? Much easier than the siblings. Because they have their little sound they make before they eat that parrot. Speaking of slimes. How dare you? Okay, so damage on this is 3. Curious. Pickaxe do more? Still 3. Alright, the sound effects there for the sword slash has just decided to give out entirely. It's not a great sign. Actually, it seems like a lot of the sound effects have just stopped. But, alright, I think that's it for this intro area. I kind of hope this doesn't end the demo. I won't keep playing a little bit. But, here we go. Tactical combat action. This sounds like it's probably the end of the demo. Big boss battles. Team up in 2-player squad. Okay, yeah. Or 4-player online. Back. Okay. There's no... this was the end of the demo. Is there any, like, link to buy the game? Alright, that's a little broken, but I'll let it slide. It's a demo. Yeah, the sound effects have just stopped. That's not great. That's a shame. And I keep zipping over to this fella, even though he's way up here. I can't even get up there anyway. Too much work. Yeah, the sound effects most certainly have just stopped. We'll get a random grunt. And some jump sounds, but the sword sounds have all stopped. Wait. Maybe that's because my sword's technically broken. Maybe Let's see. Nope. I want that over here. Let's see if that fixes it. I'll be nice if it does. Nope. That did not solve the problem. That's a damn shame. Well, like every great adventurer, when your adventure has come to an end, let's just wander aimlessly. Ah, okay, here's the creatures that live in the dark, or the fiends, or whatever they were called. I have, like, an eggplant attack. I can't attack with that, is that right? I don't know. Yeah, I kind of like this game. I would play it longer if I could. Let me look up on my phone how much this game costs. While I don't know. That stash. Oh, this game has been out for quite some time on PC. I didn't know. I don't pay attention to a whole lot on PC. There's just too many games that come out on PC that a lot go under the radar. So it looks like this game is, well, the PlayStation Store is telling me it's free. That's not true. Because a game wouldn't have a free trial if the game was also free. Well, while I load up more things here, we'll just keep going for a little walk. Yes, I did turn on my phone. Thank you, PlayStation. Search. PortalNet's full game is... doesn't say. Is it free? If this game's free, like, I'll play this one more. I'll play this a little bit more. Yeah, I can't seem to find a price, so maybe this game is free. And if it is, I might get some friends together and goof around in this for a minute. But I can't really find much else to do currently. Or anything cool I can craft? Not really. Yeah, so it's all your pretty standard stuff, but I'm more interested in this than in Minecraft, for sure. And I didn't play Dragon Quest Builders, so I don't know much about it, but this stuff here, this interests me. If there's going to be, you know, an actual RPG like skill tree, so I'm down for that. I like that. But I guess that's it for Portal Knights for now, until I find out if the full game costs money or not, because that has been much harder to find out than honestly it should be. But yeah, so that's it.